And I have caught, I'm not kidding you, close to 100 mice in this thing over the last 2.5, maybe 3 years or so. In fact, I found one right there on the floorboard that I just pulled out of here. I bet your mousetrap doesn't have an LS motor.